The market for fine Oriental rugs has crashed. Once our proudest asset, the $30 million of hand-knotted rugs at the dump are now our biggest liability. This forces us to take decisive action now. At 9 a.m. Saturday, the dump will mark down and sell off all our rugs at a multi-million dollar loss for our company. Prices that bear no resemblance to their future value or quality. For one weekend, the dump's entire rug store goes on the block at prices no one will ever see again.